It's a beautiful Saturday morning. It's autumn time. Everything's freezing, but it's time for some rituals today. Guess what I did this morning?
Le quatrième sur faire, c'est ça?
Comment?
Le quatrième sur faire.
C'est ça, franchement.
Le
94. Now that we've got that out of the way, let me take you through a quick thought train. Imagine that you're at your friend's place and you need to download this really important attachment onto his computer. It's on your Facebook and you're not able to forward it. It's important, okay? You need to sign into your Facebook on your friend's computer and your computer is all the way at home and you are all the way over here. What do you do? So you go to new incognito tab. That way his accounts are still signed in and you get in and out easily.
Because we're not savages, right?
You go to facebook.com and all you need now is the password. You don't remember it, do you? You don't want to hit forgot password again because you just did that yesterday. So how do you retrieve your password? If you have your phone with you, it's really easy. All you need to do is go to Chrome, hit menu, settings, and hit password. I've still left this in French because then you're paying attention. All your passwords are saved over here. Look for facebook.com and hit that little I over there. All you need to do is log into your phone now. I'm using my fingerprint and that's your password. It's as easy as that. Easy peasy mac and cheesy. Did you know that you could do that? I discovered it a couple of days ago and I think that's awesome. You can still open your notepad and save all your passwords by writing it down manually. But then this way, it's just automatic. You sign into the computer, you create whatever account, and the password stays on your Google Chrome. Thank you so much for watching that video. I hope that was helpful. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next week. And until then, keep learning.